Some tenants in South Bend's tallest building will not be out by the 30-day deadline. The local company managing the former Chase Tower notified the businesses January 16th. They had hoped to relocate a majority of them by next week. At least three of those companies tell us they're still negotiating terms for new office space. The plan is for the East Coast owner to fast-track much-needed renovations to the building once all the tenants are out.